answers. What's the tutorial for I'm a Freak by Enrique Iglesias featuring Pitbull? We're gonna get started. Now, the beginning is just a nice little warm up. We're just gonna take a little side to side step. We're just kinda working the arms. And as the music picks up, you can actually take the arms on a diagonal out. So we're hopping to the side to the side. We're gonna do that about 8 times just as the music gets going. Then the verse begins. We're gonna take a grapevine over the right. Nice and simple, 1, 2, 3. And I'm gonna have 3 taps of the foot. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So it's a grapevine with a triple. We go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Right, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Left, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Now the arms of the grapevine are free, but on the little tap first, we're gonna bring out and across the body here. Let's see those first 4 facing the front. We got our warm up arms here, and then the first verse goes. We go grapevine, tap, tap, tap. Left, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Right, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Left, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Great, next section. We just came back from that grapevine. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Right arm, right hand goes 1, 2, left, 3, 4. And we go 5, 6, 7, 8 with the feet as the arms go pump, 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 pump. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Then we take a little booty slap, or whatever you're slapping. Hand just goes slap, 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 slap. It's called I'm a Freak for a reason. And we take it side, ta, 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 and it repeats. 1, 2, 3, 4, pump, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Let's see that face in the front. We just came back our 4th grapevine. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, repeats. Arm, arm, pump, 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 pump. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Great, then the lyrics are, I'm a freak. And we're gonna take it up to the mirror. We're gonna go right together, left together, walking back 5, 6, 7, 8 together. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Third time. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Now the arms are up, up, and they work down the body. 6, 7, 8. Right, hop, left, hop. This one, no, 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 no. I don't want you to stop it or the lyrics. Third time. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Then we jump legs out on 1. And arms are coming down all the way to the floor. We're gonna slap the floor. Sexy, bring up the chest first. So nice arch of the back up. And when you get flat back, you're gonna shake your booty. Up, shake, 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 shake. Right there. Let's see that face in the front. 3 times. We go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 again. 1, 2. I don't want you to stop it again. 3, eek. Ta, ta. Legs, arms, up, and booty, 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 booty. All right, next section. We just came up shaking that booty. We're gonna reach the left hand across the body. We're just gonna go for 4. So it's 3, 2, 1. And then same legs, but we're gonna pump the hips and pump the elbows. Ta. Top repeats. 1, 2, 3, 4. Stretching those arms at the hips and booty. Pump the arms. Facing the front. We'll show that part. We came down. I got a one-track mind. Cause I'm a freak. Reach 2, 3, 4, and pump, pump. One more time and reach 2, 3, 4, pump. 6, 7, and 8. Second time repeats from the front with the grapevine. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
So we go from the top two times. We do the grapevine with the triples for four. We have the reach ups, pump down, booty slaps for two times. And we take it up three times the mirror, walk it back, two times, no, 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 three times, yes, 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 out, down, booty, booty, booty. And then we have those reaches and we have the pumps for two times. All right, after we've done everything twice, we go for a little breakdown. We take a nice easy walk to the right, we walk, two, three, four, and you have four counts of groove, dancer's choice. 5, 6, 7, 8 poses, or you can get a little bit more dancey with it. Take it back. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 4, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Then we have our booty. Arms are right here in front of us, and we're just gonna bounce, bounce, bounce on the toes, and we're gonna let our booty shake around the world. So we're going to go here. We go right the right first. We go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And then we go left, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Let's see that face in the front. Both parts. So we walk. Break down. And pose, 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 pose. Break down. And pose or dance or pose or dance. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Last one. And 5, 6. Get ready. Shake, 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 shake. 5, 6, 7, 8. Shake, 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 shake. And we're going to jump these. Tap, tap. Again, around the world. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Last one. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. To go right back into the chorus, I'm a freak. Back, arms up, up. Don't want you to stop it. Arm, arm, pop, pop, pop. When you move like that, I got a one-track mind. And we reach for the final and pump. One more time with that. Stretch in the back, reach, pop, pop, and pump, pump. And to finish our warm-up song, we go grapevine, three taps. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Again, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Last one, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Finish. That's all the choreography. Let's dance it.